I get another stamp in my national park book. We are really enjoying our time here in northern Michigan. I had no idea that Michigan had absolutely so much to see. I did take a solo trip to Sleeping Bear Dunes National Lakeshore. I had the best day. I packed my lunch, had time to myself, drove the scenic highway. Unfortunately, I didn't get much footage to show you and to share. I was so busy just looking at the beauty around me that it just didn't dawn on me to take some more video and be able to share it. What I did do is I put together some of the still photos that I got and some of the little bit of video.
Sleeping Bear National Lakeshore is a land of legend, change, and survival. It is a masterpiece of ice, wind, and water that has shaped this place and continued to create a dynamic landscape with piercing blue lakes, immense stretches of dunes, and lush, deep forests. Nature's pulse is all around. Listen to the waves against the shore as the rise and fall of water and currents move shoals and shape shorelines. Feel the wind. Each day it sculpts the dunes, building here, removing there, and creating its own unique beauty. The large dune along Lake Michigan in this area looks out on two islands. The Native Americans believe this to be Sleeping Bear, and there is a legend to be told. Once, long ago, across the Great Lake in Wisconsin, there was terrible hunger and many people and animals did not survive. A mother bear and her two small cubs, desperate for food, set out to swim the long distance to the other side of the lake. They swam with all their might, with mother bear encouraging her tired cubs. "Try hard, keep swimming, the land's not far away." The cubs tried their best, but they soon weakened from exhaustion. One cub sank into the water just when they were within sight of land. Soon after, the second cub drowned. The mother bear's heart was broken as she was powerless to save them. She washed ashore and lay down in despair, looking out on the water where her cubs had died. At the spots where the cubs had drowned emerged two islands, and the mother bear lies there to this day, looking out on her children. It's a beautiful legend, and this national lakeshore has much to offer with rolling dunes, tall graceful trees, and crystal blue water. From the scenic drive to historical towns, there is much to see and enjoy, and also to simply experience.